that kind of creates a sort of a free space environment. Anechoic meaning void of echoes, and in this case, electromagnetic waves. So when we're inside, we can totally seal this chamber, and that way, any electromagnetic radiation from the outside can't get in. And then when we're on the inside, we can kind of get be able to characterize the antenna in sort of an ideal situation. Yeah, the spikes, or what we call these cones, they're made out of like carbon material. And carbon, since it's a very lossy material, so what happens is when an electromagnetic wave hits it, they bounce around in between the spikes and eventually it gets absorbed. So that way nothing gets reflected back and near the antenna.
We work a lot in novel antennas. So an example of that would be pattern or frequency reconfigurable antennas. A pattern reconfigurable antenna on a cell phone, then you could get better cell phone reception. It can direct its beam of receiving signal towards the cell tower. Then it can improve your signal reception.
So, the magnet tradition is that whenever one of our students delivers a paper at a conference, they bring back a magnet from the place where that conference took place. So, and they bring it back and they put it on the wall. And the idea is really to have them sort of build their own memories here, besides leaving their old antennas in the back, to be able to come back when they're very successful alumni.
If you tried to turn on your cell phone when this door is closed, you won't get any signal, because anything from the outside, any waves from the outside can't get in. So good luck, my friend.